ไอ้แม่ผมไม่น่าแม่เลยมึงเนี่ยตายผมไม่ได้ใจมาตัดฮะที่ผมนั่นผมคิดอะไรอยู่เนี่ยไม่ได้คิดครับจะไม่ตายครับ
In general, after an hour-long prelude with Kifat music, the plot and dialogue follow a basic outline given by the troupe storyteller, unfolding through the actors' improvised verses, song lyrics and action. This impromptu performance is supported by musicians who capture and highlight the spontaneous development with their instruments, often including both modern pop music and traditional country music. Dances appear only rarely when an actor or actress feels like the situation calls for it. Originally, the troupe's actors were all men, but nowadays men and women play together. It appears that there is a strong bond between audience and performers, so that it is very common for the story to unfold in a way that pleases the audiences or that the audience are addressed directly. This is especially true for the Joker, who is allowed to switch between the performance and the audience, adding a sense of open interaction. The audience is also drawn into the play by the need for their imagination. As Lycke troupes are itinerant and have no fixed venue, the makeshift stage and repertoire mostly does not offer more than a bench or tiang, which allows the actors to play most scenes, and the rough setting of a palace garden and a forest. The audience have to listen carefully to the explanation of space and time by the actors or storyteller and picture the scenery themselves.